This is Jim Lakey with news and announcement for St. John in Maxville, Kansas on Cable Channel 3 and also on sandylandcenter.org, our website. Today is May the 29th. It's Friday. Partly cloudy and 70 degrees here in the square in St. John at noontime. Now the forecast for today was a 40% chance of scattered thunderstorms. And I think we had those last night and that they've gone by. But anyway, that's the forecast. 40% chance of thunderstorms, 79 the high temperature today. Saturday and Sunday are both sunny days. And it'll be 69 the high on Saturday. Sunday will be 74 the high. Then partly cloudy on Monday, 78 the high. And partly cloudy and windy on Tuesday and Wednesday, 83 the high on Tuesday and 84 the high on Wednesday. So after today, there's no forecast for any rain until next Thursday. So that'll be a different thing. Anyway, we have no birthdays for today. And on Saturday, happy birthday to Carolyn Ice, and happy anniversary to Kim and Helen Holman. And we have none for Sunday as well. Well, all of the Rec Commission things for this month are over, and the month is pretty much over. So all we have are our fellowship meal menus for today. And so over at Maxville, the VIP Center, they're having chicken and noodles and mashed potatoes. And here at the Sunflowers, we're having fried fish and baked beans and coleslaw. And so that is all of the news that we have for you. So I guess the big news is there isn't much news. Well, the word of the day is this. A day of worrying is much more exhausting than a day of work. So don't worry. This is Jim Lakey saying have a great weekend.